This Christian priest became a samurai. Giuseppe di Chiara arrived to Japan in the 17th century, looking for another priest that committed apostasy. During this period, Christianity was strictly forbidden in Japan, and he was soon himself captured and tortured into leaving the faith. But Giuseppe decided to spend his life in Japan, and he married a Japanese woman, whose late husband was a samurai. So Giuseppe was able to inherit his name and samurai status.